Hello and welcome back to our channel. Today's video is brought to you by Recoverit, your reliable guide in the digital world. Today, we're diving into a crucial topic many of you have asked about, which is PowerPoint file recovery. Whether you're looking to recover an unsaved PowerPoint file, retrieve a lost one, or restore a mistakenly deleted one, we've got you covered. Before we start the video, make sure to subscribe to our channel, leave your thoughts in the comments below, and let's get started on rescuing your important PowerPoint files. Before we jump into the recovery methods, let's quickly understand why the PowerPoint files might get lost in the first place. Reason number one, accidental deletion. It is super easy to accidentally delete your PowerPoint files when organizing folders or clearing up space. Reason number two, software crash. Unexpected crashes of PowerPoint can result in unsaved work being lost. Reason number three, system failures. Issues like system crashes or even power outages can lead to loss of unsaved data, making you wonder how to recover unsaved PowerPoint files. Reason number four, corruption or virus attacks. Sometimes files get corrupted or affected by viruses, making them inaccessible. Knowing all these reasons helps in selecting the most appropriate recovery method. If your PowerPoint closed unexpectedly, you might find your unsaved work in the temporary folder. Here's how you can check. Method one, look for unsaved PowerPoint files in temporary folder. Windows has a temporary folder, also known as cache folder, which stores the most recent data the user or the system uses. So to recover PowerPoint files that weren't saved, you have to. Let's start by pressing Windows plus R and then typing percentage symbol TEMP percentage symbol and then hitting enter. Now in the temporary folder, look for files with a .ppt extension. Now copy these files to a different location and try opening them with PowerPoint. This method can be a true lifesaver if you want to recover unsaved PowerPoint presentations. Method number two, use PowerPoint's Recover Unsaved Presentations feature. Temporary or cached PPT or PPTX files can also be found in the Microsoft PowerPoint app through the Recent feature, which requires similar steps on Windows and macOS. So, here's how you can find it. Let's launch the Microsoft PowerPoint app after the system has crashed. Then click the file menu and then select Open. Here, find and click on Recent Presentations. Then choose the unsaved recent PowerPoint presentation and open it. This is a super straightforward method for PowerPoint recovery. Method number three, recover unsaved PowerPoint file using PowerPoint AutoRecover. The last few versions of PowerPoint include a nifty little feature called AutoRecover. And it's basically a feature specifically to recovering unsaved PowerPoint files. Let's open a PowerPoint presentation and navigate to File, Home, Options, and Save. Make sure that you have checked the box saying Save AutoRecover Info every X minutes and the box saying Keep the last autosave recovered version if I close without saving. Now open Windows Explorer, paste the path on the address bar, and hit Enter to search the lost unsaved PowerPoint file. Method number four, recover deleted PowerPoint file from the recycle bin. If you accidentally deleted PowerPoint presentations that you still need, these PPT or PPTX files most likely wound up in the Windows recycle bin. So here's how you can get them effortlessly. Let's double click on the recycle bin on your desktop and then look for your deleted PPT file. Right click on the file and select restore. Situations where your deleted or unsaved PowerPoint files are gone from existence can be really frustrating. So fortunately, dedicated data recovery solutions like Wondershare Recoverit can help and work wonders in numerous data loss scenarios. Let's open Wondershare Recoverit and choose the hard drives and location option on the left side of the screen. Here, select the location where the data loss occurred and the app will automatically start scanning the disk drive for deleted or unsaved PowerPoint presentations. Then you can add and adjust filters for file status, type, time, size, and even tags, so you can search for specific file types. For example, if you want to recover an unsaved PPT, you can narrow down the scanning results to unsaved files. When it discovers the PPT or PPTX files, the app will allow you to preview them before recovering. You can verify their integrity and ensure that they are the desired PowerPoint files. If the app has already found the files you're after, you can pause or stop the scan and tap the Recover button to save them. And that wraps up our guide on PowerPoint file recovery. We truly hope that these methods help you in retrieving your valuable presentations. If you found this video useful, please do not forget to like and share it, and also subscribe to our channel for more helpful content. Have you successfully recovered your PowerPoint files using these methods? Then please share your experience in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.